guys. All right, I'm back. We're gonna play some more Immortals Fenyx Rising. I was having a blast with it yesterday, so. Today's gonna be a little bit of a shorter day. Just because I do have an appointment at around 2 o'clock. And I'm gonna have to stop a little bit early to get ready for it. Also, we do still have renos going on, so. This place does not look friendly. Can I get out of conflict? Hi, Comet. Yeah, I think this place is possibly a wee difficult for me right now. But that's okay. Why, we're just gonna fly the fuck away. Hi! Yes, I know that you're there! Hi! Somebody has been very attention-needy lately, in case you guys can't tell. Okay, is this gonna work now? There we go.
Hey, proud guy. I've got the seed.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, kid. Come on, we'll go get some drumsticks. They're on me. Oh, well, that makes things easy. We got the drumsticks right here.
Yay!
Woohoo! You're alive! Hey there, proud fellow.
Kind of a stuck-up rare breed Typhon lit on fire, huh?
If you please, Your Excellency. I'm going to name him Phosphor, after Phosphorus, the Morning Star.
Phosphor says that he's still weak and needs to regain more strength. He'd like to offer to help you on your journey to repay the debt for saving his life. He also loves the new nickname. Like, really loves it. Don't you, Phosphor?
I told you this was the right decision.
Helping an evil undead bird?
That doesn't seem so evil
to me. I take it all back. You were totally on the money. That beautiful bird is offering to take us to Daedalus's secret treasure room.
No way! The genius inventor who built this island!
The one and only. He says there's a pile of Electrum with my name on it. Oh, yes. There's also a second seed of the dead that can make Phosphor stronger than ever.
Would you look at that? Doing good deeds results in good deeds in return. Who would have thought?
Is that a trick question? Because the answer is clearly no one. So, there are two clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phosphor? I told you he adores his new nickname, right?
Yay! Okay, so can I see what that does? Okay, so that's pretty far away. Okay, so let's try and start clearing some of this out. There's definitely something over there, too. We're gonna go check that out after.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, that hurt. I still want to go over there, though. There we go, that went much better. And say it's because I didn't. This is an epic. I want to go over here and see what's over here. I love how it flies with me. Because it looks like there's something over there. This seems a lot easier than it should be. Ah, I see. There we go. That's the issue. Is the stamina's gonna run out. Okay. Try this again. Okay, I'm going to take a rest. I think that could work, though. There we go. shit. I don't think I did it in time. I did fail. Okay. Got it! I think just in time, too.
You know who's a real freak? The moon goddess. Selene fell in love with Endymion while watching him sleep. So she asked me to make the shepherd sleep eternally so she could watch him forever.
You didn't do it, right?
I might have. I was pretty drunk when she asked, so oh my who knows? God.
I want to go back up to here too, but I want to hit these chests on the way. And then we go. And then we'll go. Actually, let's head towards that quest and we'll hit the things we can on the way. Pretty the sky is. I'm wondering if there's something I'm supposed to be able to do with those. I'm so spending that to get this. Mm-hmm. There we go. Holy crap. That was rough. I don't know how to ride the ponies. At least not yet. Got him! Ooh! What is that? Like that. Plus, it looks cool. Anything else in the area? Oh wait, there's another chest there, though. There it is. anything else on the way to the thing, or can I just fast travel up to the... Okay, there's this guy right here. So that's, like, on the way, so... Unless it's, like, in the hole. There we go. There we go. Boom. Okay, so there looks like a huge puzzle. Okay, I see something over there. Because I see those. Ah, here we go. Okay, there's one. So then where do we catch the other one from? Ha! Okay, it's gonna be over there. Is that tied to the same button? Yes, it is. Okay. Got it. Yes. I love the puzzling in this. New hacks. And what does hacks do? Ooh, damage with combo finishers. I think I like that better than this one. I think I'll still keep that one for now. I'm gonna fast travel up here.
Sure is quiet. That's not the worst, I guess. Hephaestus whining, Athena and Aphrodite bickering, Ares losing his cool. Why are we doing this again?
Okay, so I don't have enough of that yet. But I can do this. I still don't have enough health to make that worth it. Use phosphorus power to become invisible to enemies until you attack, jump, take damage, or stand. Hold circle to cancel while remaining crouched. Oh, I like the idea. Sound of the shockwave. All right. All right, so I'm gonna have to take a short break. Hold tight, I will be right back.